Wow, what are the odds of all of us getting jury duty on Halloween?
Court is now in session. Up next, the state versus John Wolfhard.
Whoa, cool, he's a werewolf.
Mr. Wolfhard, you stand accused of murder. How do you plead?
My client pleads not guilty, Your Honor.
Yeah, I never ate nobody. And if I did, there'd be no evidence, because I always eat the bones.
Mr. Wolfhard, where were you the night of the last full moon?
If you must know, I was bottle feeding an orphan baby deer.
Interesting, so you wouldn't recognize this patch of werewolf hair we found at the crime scene, would you?
That could belong to any werewolf with my DNA.
Then there's this entry from your diary from that same night. Dear Diary, ate a guy today. This is not a joke. Till next time, signed John.
Dude, yeah, I don't know about this guy.
We've heard enough. Let's get this over with.
Ooh, ooh, Your Honor, may I use the bathroom, please?
Okay, sir, but make it quick.
Good show.
If he's allowed to go, I am too, right?
Who am I to judge?
Should he be in there without supervision?
That frail old man will keep an eye on him.
Hey!
Yes?
Do me a solid. I'm all out.
Of course.
Thanks. Now I just need one more favor.
Yes?
Hold still!
Hey! Don't make me come in there!
Sorry, old timer. It's you or me.
Where are you going?
I'm going someplace where they treat werewolves with respect. London.
Wait! Goodness!
That's it! Freeze!
Oh dear, I can explain!
Come quietly, son. I don't want to have to blow this dog whistle.
Let's just talk this over.